Sami! Boker Tov! Would you take a look at those beautiful balls of dough? Alright, so right now we are inside a bakery that is called Yechezkel Cohen. The establisher, the builder of this amazing bakery is now making pita to businesses and people all over Atikva neighborhood. This place was built in the 50s, a time in the world when many Jews all over the Middle East became refugees, specifically from Iraq, coming from there over here and establishing tons of businesses, basically moving from being refugees to being landlords and owners of businesses in 2 to 3 years. This place is still owned by the family, run by the family. We're gonna meet some people, some professionals who are family or behaved as family because they've been working here for like 30 or 40 years. Amazing place. Okay, so I think what we'll do right now is go inside. Let's check out the inside, see how it goes. Why not? Can I buy your cooperation with fresh pita? So what you see over here, this amazing oven, is called Saj. Saj is an Arabic type of baking. Usually, it is in the shape of a cone. Over here, it is flat. Usually, when you see pita making machines over here in the market, they are vertical. This is maybe the only one that is horizontal. It goes around, it spins. It takes about 30 seconds to complete a full circle. By that time, the pita is moving from dough to freshly made packets.